Hello, my name is Mike. You can assign territories to accounts using a customer classification. In this tutorial, I'll show you how to create a classification category, associate it with an auxiliary territory dimension, and enable the assignment mapping. I'm signed in as a sales administrator. Navigate to Setup and Maintenance. The territory's functional area is in the sales offering. The task is Manage Classification Categories. Create a new classification category to use as a dimension. The new category is Account_Priority. The meaning provides the text to label the category. Enter codes for this classification. The first code is Low. Add two more codes for medium and high. All three codes must be in the table. Move all the items to the selected nodes list. The new classification category and codes are done. The next step is to add your new category to a classification group. To use your new account priority classification to assign territories to accounts, it must be part of the customer categories group. Search by name. Here it is. Click Edit and add a new row. You should see account priority in the list. Select Account Priority to add it to Customer Categories and save. Now you can use the classification category for a territory dimension. Go to Enable Dimensions and Metrics. Change the existing settings. Select and add an auxiliary dimension. Auxiliary Dimension 1 was renamed and is already being used, so select Customer Auxiliary 2. Here it is in the Dimensions table. Change the dimension name to Account Priority. Selecting the classification category links it to the auxiliary dimension. Save, but don't close. To finish, you must run Load and Activate. After the process completes, you're ready to enable the dimension for territory assignments to accounts. Navigate to Setup and Maintenance. In the Sales offering, use the Accounts and Contacts functional area. The task is Manage Customer Center Assignment Objects. Account is already selected. Go to the Candidates tab. The candidate you want to map is account territory. Go to the Mapping Sets tab. Select Mapping Set 1 and scroll down to see the mappings. Auxiliary Dimension 2 is currently selected as Inactive. To activate it, click Edit, deselect Inactive, and click OK. You must publish the new mappings before assignment can use them. Account Priority can now be used to assign territories to accounts. Thank you for watching.